Feedback is useful in many different forms. Sometimes you will give written feedback using comments in a document. Other times you might give someone feedback in person. In this extension, you will give in-person feedback on a short speech or oral presentation. Take notes while your partner is speaking and give them your feedback at the end of the speech. Then you will swap roles so your partner can provide you with feedback. As you give feedback on the information your partner shares, you will practice your note-taking and listening skills by commenting on the quality of the presentation, including their volume, pace, and how clearly they speak. To start, choose a partner. If you do not have a partner, you can record yourself speaking and give feedback on your own speech, or watch a video online of someone giving a speech. Choose one of the speeches linked on this page if you like. Next, decide on a topic for your speech. Choose a subject you can talk about for 30 seconds to 1 minute. Possible topics include a movie, book, or TV show you've recently enjoyed, your favorite subject in school, your hometown, your favorite food or type of cuisine, or a sporting event. Choose something you know a lot about so you don't have to do research. Next, create a Google Doc to record a rough outline of your speech. Give it a title. Type a few things you will mention in your speech, including facts and opinions about the topic, reasons an audience would be interested in the subject, or anything else you'd like to share. Talk with your partner to decide who will speak first. Create a new header in your document for your feedback on your partner's speech. If you're watching a video of a speech online, follow the same steps. While your partner is speaking, take notes on the speech's content and style. In your feedback to your partner, consider if the information they provide was useful, informative, or entertaining. Whether they supported their opinions with examples. Their speaking voice, was it too loud or too soft? Did they mumble or speak clearly? Were they speaking too quickly or too slowly? When taking notes, you do not need to write in complete sentences or correct misspellings. Use keywords and short sentences so you can write down as much as possible while listening to your partner. After your partner has finished speaking, review your notes. Then give them your in-person feedback. Talk with your partner about how they can improve the information in their speech and its delivery. Use your notes to guide you. Make sure your feedback is specific, actionable, and encouraging. Finally, swap roles and repeat the process. Record your partner's feedback on your speech in your document. Now, it's your turn. Choose a topic for your speech and outline your speaking points in a document. Take notes while your partner is speaking. Review your notes. Share your feedback with your partner. And swap roles and repeat the process.